Grafeus is an easy online creation tool for live production. You don't need to be a technical expert or graphical talent to add professional graphics to your live stream. Here's how it works on your dashboard. Click New Rundown to start, or if you signed up for the first time, click the Get Quick Start Rundown sample. This opens the Grafeus Rundown Editor, where you'll create your graphics and add content to your live production. Grafeus has four key areas: the rundown, which contains assets. You can use assets to build your content in the rundown. The live and preview, which is the area where you visually see your content. The view output, where you can add luma, chroma, or transparent background for fill and key, and publish the graphics as a signal to a projector or a stage monitor, or as a key and fill using SDI or NDI. And finally, the properties area, where you can modify the details and preferences of every asset. The libraries in Grafeus contain a huge number of templates in many different styles. You can browse these libraries or enter a search term. The templates in the library can be lower thirds, countdown timers, tickers, messages, transitions, or even videos. And you can upload your own media like videos, audio, or Lottie files. You will find a lot of free animated Lottie files online to spice up your production. Or make your own templates using the motion graphics industry standard Adobe After Effects. Just pick a template from the library and add it to the rundown. Change the asset name and click on it, and you can position your template or resize it in the preview. Change animation speed, colors, and transparency. When you are ready, click on the play button and your asset will go live. You need to assign one or many outputs to your rundown to show graphics. Outputs can be launched from the View Output button, which will open the Output menu. There are three types of View Output URLs. The Chroma output is used as a green overlay on top of your production. When you remove it or key out the green, you're left with only the graphics. The Luma output is that you can remove all that is black, and you're left with only the graphics. The Transparent output gives a fill and key. The fill is a full-color graphical output. This will contain all of your elements, as they should look in your production. When transparent output is used with the free OBS Studio and a Blackmagic Design, Ultra Studio, or DeckLink card, the switcher will use the fill to decide what to show. You can also use the transparent URL for AWS Elemental Live, HTML Motion Graphics, for adding the graphics as an overlay to your live stream with use of no additional hardware. You can get up and running using Grafeus in live production with minimal time spent watching our tutorial videos. Please subscribe to our channel, and thanks for watching.